beloved Juno and Saturn. I seized her precious pewter stones and melted them down into musket balls. On June 17, 1775, me and my 7-year-old son, John Quincy Adams, watched as the Battle of Bunker Hill erupted near Charlestown, Massachusetts. And its aftermath came with 100 American lives. Among the slain was Joseph Wynn. Thank you. Now I must go walk my dogs.
I wrote some of the Declaration of Independence. I replaced the Library of Congress's books with my books because the British people destroyed their library. I was elected for Vice President under John Adams. I taught 4 languages, English, French, Italian, and Latin. I donated over 6,500 books. I died on July 4, 1826. I had a pet mockingbird named Dick. I got a wheel of cheese for a gift that weighed 1,200 pounds because I believed in religious equality. The wheel of cheese was 6 feet in width. I was a landowner and a farmer. My favorite hobbies are inventing things, playing the violin, and designing the University of Virginia. My favorite foods are ice cream, macaroni and cheese,
and French fries. Thank you. Imagine me with a white wig on. I was born on March 16, 1751, in Port Conway, Virginia. I am the oldest of 12. I grew up on a plantation. Because of my weak health, I moved away from the climate to attend College of New Jersey, known today as Ivy League Princeton. I helped found the American Whig Society. I returned to Mount Pereira, the house my grandfather built. Still unsure of my career, I took a seat on the local committee of safety for the militia, American Revolutionary War. This is my first step of public service. Never saw a battle in the war because of my poor health. I stood for freedom of religion. People called me Father of the Constitution. I won 57% of the vote for Congress. I was an advisor to President Washington. I was a campaign manager for Thomas Jefferson. I got married the first time at age 43 to Dolly Payne Tubb. She created the role of the first lady. I was president from 1809 to 1810.